watch your opponents and make your move as soon as they make a mistake. Keep your distance during the ascent and attack on the descent after the tunnel. Impressive skills.
Still much to be done in this race.
Impressive skills. Push. Your tires are getting worn out. Keep the tire management in mind. Let's do this. Third lap, full throttle. Be smart with the brakes. Get out of that corner with as much speed as you can. Well, that was some pro driving. Only two races left.
Competitions are some of the most incredible motorsport events in history. Endurance racing at its peak. Do you see where I'm getting with this? Well, you guessed right. The next race is going to be one of the toughest. Not 24 hours long, but long enough for you to think things differently.
touring race, the longest. This is endurance racing. That means longer laps and more pit stops. Adjust your strategy. The drivers did not come to exchange courtesies.
This race will be the longest of the competition and also the last one to feature touring cars.
You started this race with clear skies, but you'll finish it in the dark. Beware, it'll change your whole perception of the circuit. The Bugatti Bolide's slick tires give you excellent grip. An Alpha car's got nothing on this machine. That's the second lap. Tires are getting worn out.
Once again, the lineup is made of racing legends only, and the drivers will have to be on top of their game to handle these demanding five laps through uncertain weather conditions.
Time to go all out. Lap three, you know what to do. Take this next turn at high speed. Punch it. Remember the strategy. Head back to the pit when you lose your grip. Preserve your machine. two laps left. Levels are slightly going down. Hit the pit ASAP to avoid getting too much vibration. The spotlights distract you. Full grip, go! Last lap, push, go, 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 go! A downward slope now. Use it to pick up speed. Great driving. We might just win this thing.
The epic conclusion of this Motorfest Series Championship, the grand finale. When you cross that finish line, you'll be somebody else. Go, driver!
Finale, the ultimate race of our Motorfest Championship.
This is it, mate. Grand finale. Everything we've worked for pays off here. You know what you have to do. Give it everything.
Who will come? come out as the Motorfest champion. First time in the competition, the racers can enjoy the racetrack signature water bridge.
The bridge exit is tricky. Stay sharp. Tires are getting worn out. Second lap, hold on.
Competition has been an absolute roller coaster, but now's finally the time to see who's going to be the champion.
You've got a top machine in that Red Bull. RB18 is the latest model, with more aggressive aerodynamics and a powerful Honda engine, made for the finish line. Watch out on the bridge. It can mess with your perspective. He lost quite some grip already. Tires, make good use of them. Last lap, we can do it, mate.
This is unbelievable. The very last lap of the competition. One single lap in mere minutes that may change everything.
Prep for the turn after the cave. Did not come to exchange courtesies.
The championship started with an Alpha Grand Prix matchup, and that's also how it will end.
Grip grip levels are slightly going down. Hit the pit ASAP to avoid getting too much vibration. Final sprint. Give it everything you've got. Push. Yeah, buddy! We're the champs now. Those fireworks are for us.
To claim your reward, driver. Congratulations, driver. You raced through so many twists and turns. That's what motorsports are all about. You'll find your grand prize waiting for you near the entrance gate. Just take it slow. Not sure it's street legal. Playlists are the best way to prove your competitive skills. So as soon as you feel good enough, go and compete once again against the best pilots on the island. You've pushed it to its limits. Now it's yours. New Red Bull RB18. Not everyone can boast of owning a real Alpha GP car. A new playlist means new adventures, driver. A new playlist experience is here. Of this week's vehicles. Don't worry, driver. You can get one with the weekly bundle or simply buy one in the shop. Remember, activities played with these vehicles will give an XP bonus.
Nothing unlucky, man.
your tires are getting worn out. Levels are slightly going down. Hit the pit ASAP to avoid getting too much vibration. Hit the pit on the next occasion. Box, hit the pit on the next occasion. Think about your pit strategy and be smart about it.
Some grip already.